So Dave, another tough test and a test where you had to come from behind tonight.
Yeah, another good game for us. I thought the first half was very even. Bits and pieces of what our league's going to be about, direct football. I thought we dealt with the direct game well. New formation tonight, we had to change something because we've just got no wide players with injuries, and Paddy's been training with the Football League Club today, so his legs weren't up to it. And yeah, it was good to look at them in a different scenario, because I knew from the first whistle our formation wasn't going to match up with theirs in terms of how we'd go, and we had too many spaces all over the pitch. But I wanted to see how the players reacted to it. I did change the formation of 2-0 down back to what we know and back to what I knew would work better. And just a couple of fresh legs came on. I thought they started bringing trialists on. But overall, a brilliant workout again. So first three games so far so good in terms of the results, performances and the workouts that the lads have had physically.
Is that what pleased you the most? The fact that we were 2-0 down and we've come from behind? I know the result's not like overly concerning for you, but the fact you were 2-0 down and you showed good mentality to come back.
Yeah, I'm not bothered at this stage. Yeah, it's nice to get results, but if we'd lost that game 2-0 and it was the same performance, it wouldn't have made much difference to me, you know, at the moment. It's the mentality of the players, Tongi, Pratty. I know what I'm going to get from them players, but we've got players around them at the moment who are getting used to the football club, so you can't talk about character at the moment, because there's a lot of players who are new to the football club and may not be with us in a few weeks, we don't know yet. So it was just all round again, everything that we wanted out of the game of football we got.
And Joel Green got his first run out of pre-season as well, and he did okay, didn't he?
Yeah, he looks a good size in the goal, didn't really have a great deal to do save-wise. His kicking was generally good distance-wise, he knows we'll get there with the accuracy of it, but looked dominant, wanted to come for crosses. I've got big hopes for Joe. He needs to get this run of games before the season starts, and then I think he can kick on.
And you mentioned about Paddy there, I mean, obviously we know about his situation, and said you weren't going to stand in his way. You said he's been training with a Football League Cup. What is his situation? Is he technically our player still?
Yes and no. He was under contract last season. We offered him a contract, which he's turned down, in constant talks with Paddy, his agent, between myself and the board. Paddy can't go to another football club without the football club either taking him to a tribunal or paying a fee for him. So there's an awful lot of interest in him from the Football League, from the National League and the Conference North. So he's going to have a choice of clubs. I'm hopeful we might be able to do a deal where we can get him back on loan. If we can't, then there'll be some sort of fee for him, which will help the football club moving forward. And hopefully the board might give me a little bit towards the budget, but let's see.
Brilliant. Obviously, I know you said you made a couple of offers on players. We'll probably know more, hopefully, by Thursday, Friday.
Yeah, definitely Thursday. One's agreed. Wasn't here tonight. Just a dead leg, another wide player. So, certainly there'll be one over the line on Thursday. Possibly two, possibly three.
Excellent.
Let's see.
On that bombshell, we'll leave it. Nice
okay,
one, Dave.
Cheers,
and we'll
Luke.
See you.